पतंजलि ऋषिकुल प्रयागराज वेलकम्स यू ऑल टू एन एजुकेशनल वीडियो फॉर क्लास 2. सब्जेक्ट जनरल नॉलेज, टॉपिक होमोफोन्स. हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम टू माय जीके क्लास. चिल्ड्रन, टुडेज टॉपिक इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन इट बिफोर इन आवर लैंग्वेज. द टॉपिक इज होमोफोन्स. When we are talking about homophones, children, we always mean to say that we are talking about those words which have the same pronunciation but the meanings will be different. That means the words which are used in the sentence will be having same sound of hearing but the meanings will be different. For example, sun. One sun is S-O-N, sun, and the second sun is S-U-N, sun. In the first sentence, if we say son, S-O-N, son, we will say, his son is coming today. Here we are talking about a person whose son is arriving today. That means S-O-N, son. In a second sentence, if we are saying, today the sun is shining brightly in the sky. Here we mean to say that the sun which is in our solar system is shining brightly in the sky. So children, whenever somebody says homophone words, we always know that they are talking about such words which have the same pronunciation but the meanings are different. A homophone may also differ in spelling and the two words may be spelled the same way. For example, rose, that means a flower, and rose, that is a past tense of rise, or differently as in rain, R-A-I-N, which means the rainfall, and also it can be R-E-I-G-N, that means inherited, or it can be R-E-I-N. For example, many other are dew, D-U-E, dew, or D-E-W, D-I-E, die, or D-Y-E, die, W-A-I-T, weight, or W-E-I-G-H-T, weight. There are many more. Let's see about them. Thank you.